Hey, Sebastian. It is 12:02 on the 15th of October, which is a Friday. Today, in case you've forgotten, since you mentioned in your last video, I do have a birthday party. Be there at 18:40 at the theater, or earlier if you can. We'll probably get there around 18:30, but I don't think you can get there at 18:40. The movie starts at 18:40, but that's what's listed. But I don't think it'll start before 19. 19 will probably be the latest it can start. But yeah, we'll be getting the tickets today at like 16. Me and my mom before everyone gets here, so it'll be nice and smooth entrance. And then that's how that's gonna work. And then your group work thing about speech class. Only thing I have to add on to that is that I will be taking speech class next semester, the January through June semester at my school, instead of Infotech, because I'm taking Infotech now. I didn't choose that order. I probably would have rather had speech got out of the way first. Robert is taking speech and Infotech, and then he has two study halls next semester, which will be kind of fun. Blah, blah, blah. Speaking of my sickness, I had food dreams to fix. They're up there in my vanity and things behind this fan. Yes, these are strapped to me. But blah blah blah. Stuff that makes me less bad, I guess. I don't know. Probably still bad. Just not as bad. My acne. People tell me that my acne is fading. I don't believe them. I think that it's not. And your salted eels thing. Yes, I say it like that because that's how they say it in the episode. Eels! Eels! They say eels instead of salt, but I never said salt is the thing. I never even got on it. I don't understand why. But eels at least has a reason behind it. So that'll be fun. I'm looking over here because I took notes on your video, so I know that I'll include everything. And this is off focus, but whatever. Speaking of my camera being off focus, yes, it has a terrible proprietary operating system because it's a camera. But, so that's not fun. It doesn't usually work. But I will be getting, hopefully, the new iPod soon. So this most likely will be the last vlog from this camera. I'll probably do a video with this camera comparing the new iPod with the old one. Eventually. But the thing is, I'll have to sell the one I have, the second gen, to get the fourth gen, so I'll probably use someone else's second gen to record that in my fourth, which would be pretty cool. Your piano stuff. People tell me all the time that because they think that I'm like mathematically smart, which I'm not. People think that, so they just decide that pianoing is also something to do with that, so they just decide that I could do both, or that pianoing, learning to piano would help me be smarter, or something like it'll be easier because of that. I don't really know. I don't necessarily want to learn it, but if I knew it, I'd probably be happier. And your weekends thing, that's kind of cool, incorporating on that. structured thing is fun because of its unpredictable, and I enjoy being unpredictable, less predictable. I like being less predictable because that's kind of cool. People don't look for me and expect to get disappointed when they don't see it. So, this is a mint. I'm drunk. Oh! That your camera, your droid, sits on whatever it's sitting on, I don't know what's there, when you play guitar, it's perfect for recording you playing guitar. It has like the best seat in the house. So, I figured you could start making guitar videos. That just popped out of nowhere. These mints are expired anyway, doesn't matter. I've always wanted to know how to guitar play. I would say learn. But I don't like to work and learn at something because I'm lazy, which is bad, really bad. But I wanted to know how to do it. That'd be really cool, I think. But whatever. I don't think I have anything to add except stress. If you either get here at like 18. Sleeping out in the living room. My dad has a mattress, an air mattress that he'll be setting up while us store the movies and CCs. And yeah, it's all gonna be paid for, the movies and CCs. Not any drinks at the movies, but yes, drinks at the CCs. So, all you can eat pizza, which is kind of fun. I don't know how they keep in business like that, but it's cool. So, that's pretty much all I have to say. I'm thinking of switching back to Windows 7, but I switch so much, so often, I figure that's a bad choice. Switch to, maybe Ubuntu. Just screw it all. But no, the reason, iTunes is the main reason. They need to be able to sync iTunes stuff up to a cloud besides MobileMe, or make MobileMe free. And then, I can update it on that, and make it for Ubuntu. You need to remind me to erase everything on my iPod. Everything except one thing that you inspired me to start, which is this stopwatch. It has been going for 10,362 hours. How long has yours been going for? Did you ever stop yours? I don't know, but that's... Wow, this camera sucks. That's an extended amount of time. And I might be using this... the light. But I might be using this camera from time to time to record events on my iPod. Because, you know, the iPod's camera's on the other side. Well, it's on here too, but I need a mirror and blah blah blah. I might just hold it up to a mirror. I don't know. Tell me what you think.